This is a rivalry game, and it's always important. I mean, our kids, that's what they work for every summer, and this is always on the schedule. We mark it down, and we talk about it, and we were preparing for the last 4 weeks for this one, getting better, so when we play this game, we're going to be top-notch and ready to go.
This game, you guys came out right away, you know, first offensive play, scored a touchdown, but this game was really about your defense. How impressive were you?
Super impressed. I'll tell you what, Coach Montgomery, him and his staff, they came up with an excellent game plan. You know, Shipley got a couple there in the second half, but for the most part, we shut them down. They didn't complete a pass, two interceptions. You know, our kids, physically, I think we handled them up front. And our kids came to play tonight.
No, it's just what I've been waiting for. You know, I've been working out all summer, and you know, I missed all last season. So you know, it's finally great to finally get everything out that I've been storing up for the past couple years.
You know, I heard you say we've heard a lot about the Wilsonville trio running backs, the Wilsonville stars. How impressive is your own star, Cristian, tonight?
Well, definitely. You guys all forget about Cristian. You know. Because he only gets the ball three times a game and averages 18 yards a carry, but you guys all think about Shipley and that, and you always forget about Cristian. And now, hopefully, you guys will remember about Cristian, because when he needs to step up, he steps up and gets the job done. Two interceptions, probably over 100 yards, ran the kickoff back to the 10-yard line. He was amazing.
Much locking down on defense. And then they went to that Wildcat. What was it about the Wildcat that gave you guys some trouble?
Oh, you know, Shipley's just an athlete. That's all it was. You know, we knew that would happen. They'd break off a couple, but we didn't let us get us down. We kept working at it, and you know, and in the end, it paid off.
We keep the streak alive, baby. We want the streak to keep continuing on. It's been since 2004 when they beat us in the state championship game, and we're going to continue the streak, and I don't know if it's ever going to end.